Every day, millions of species work together to keep our air clean, food growing, water flowing, and climate stable. But they're increasingly under attack, threatening our world as we know it. In the 2025 First Global Challenge, Eco Equilibrium, students from around the globe unite to restore the equilibrium of Earth's ecosystems in a high-energy robotics game modeled on real-world environmental solutions. The Global Alliance of Six Teams is faced with barriers blocking the achievement of healthy levels of biodiversity in ecosystems, from deforestation and overexploitation of resources to pollution and warming temperatures. These barriers must be removed through the efforts of mitigators to pave the way for biodiversity to return, similar to how conservationists build wildlife corridors, clean polluted wetlands, or pass policies to protect endangered habitats. With the barriers cleared, colorful biodiversity units are released, representing the teeming variety of species critical to healthy restoration. Teams work to add them to the ecosystem, similar to how scientists, activists, and innovators around the world reintroduce native species, regenerate landscapes, and boost diversity where it has been lost. To accelerate nature's comeback, robots activate the accelerator, showing how proactive efforts like data-driven conservation or the use of optimized technologies can speed up recovery. But biodiversity isn't just about adding more, it's about nurturing equilibrium. To earn the most points, biodiversity units must be evenly distributed across all three ecosystems because it requires many species working in symbiosis across all ecosystems to keep them functional and resistant to collapse. In the final phase, teams split into regional alliances and must position their robots onto ropes, which represents securing long-term protections and preserving biodiversity for the future, such as regional policies, national parks, and international agreements. If five or more robots rise, all teams earn a co-opetition bonus, a reminder that global challenges demand global teamwork. This is Eco Equilibrium, where restoring the Earth begins with reimagining the game, and young leaders showing what's possible when we play for the planet.